Son, sometimes the bad things that happen in life, and I want you to be prepared for these bad things.
Take it if things are too hard. Mm-hmm. I came to serve you notice today. Things will not always
be. I know where to go. Yeah. I go to the rock. Yeah. I go to my church and I ask them for prayer. So when we continue to put things in perspective, we continue to move by faith.
Therefore, as ye abound in everything. You know what that scripture is really saying? As you excel. And when you do something, you do it in a spirit of excellence.
To him.
We are supposed to be thermostats.
You have the power. God has empowered you to change the world.